Well, I will wake up in my dorm because I love my dorm. It is on campus and I literally have to walk like 5 to 10 minutes to get anywhere, which is great because I'm not a morning person really. So I'll wake up, I'll make my coffee, you know, enjoy that. And then probably I'm gonna have a 9:30 class because an 8 a.m. is way too much. So I'm gonna have a 9:30 class. Hopefully it's management because that's my favorite. And then lunch. Okay, I would go to the Nest and I would get their hot chicken salad sandwich with their french fries. For some reason, that's amazing. Then, I don't know, I have like my favorite people on campus that I like to visit. And then I'll probably go print something in the library because I always have to print something and I have to print it and like have it in my hand. There's always events happening on campus. I might have a meeting, one of my student organizations. I really like going to an ambassador meeting. I really like the people there. I really like what we're accomplishing. I like having one class. I don't like having three classes in one day. I would prefer to be able to get involved with the people or go hang out with some friends in the quad.